We got a lot of leadership, a lot of veteran guys that know what it takes to win in such a hostile environment. And you know, needless to say, we're gonna have to do it again, you know, down the line. And the biggest thing for us right now is coming out in 2 weeks and performing well against West Virginia on a Thursday night game.